Hello everyone. So the progress on the war altar is going slow but steady. I keep finding more and more hidden details I haven't seen on the miniature before, such as the very decorated wheels, which are differently decorated on either side. And on this side that I want to be facing outwards, I discovered that there's the symbols for the 8 lores of magic. So I've been painting those in appropriate colors, might do some minor changes. For example, this dark blue and this purple might go with the darker purple there, for example. And I'm not sure how I want to do with the skulls, if I want them to look like regular skulls, actual skulls, or do them in bronze, gold, or maybe silver. So, question of the day is, if you could have any companion, beast, or functional piece of war gear, what would you have? So, I'd probably take a Bale Taurus and get incinerated by just standing near it. So, that's it for today. Bye.